Now we will discuss how to accept a space separated string in C. But before that, let us understand what is the issue in accepting a space separated string in C. So we are going to declare a char array, and then we are going to accept the string value using scanf statement, and then we are going to print it. So now let's execute this program. So we are going to say skill rack, and the output is skill rack. Good. But now let us execute the program again and give skill space rack. So now there is a space in between skill and rack. Now we would expect the output to be skill rack, but the output will only be skill, because scanf reads only till the first white space character. So how can we instruct the scanf to read the complete line, that is till the enter key is given as input? What we can do is, the scanf statement, we can remove the s, and inside square brackets we can say not of slash n, which means we are instructing to read till slash n, that is the new line character, appears in the input. So the caret symbol means not of slash n. So till the new line is encountered, keep reading. Okay. So now let's execute the program. So now we get the output along with the space separated words, skill and rack.